The Arc de Triomphe in Paris.
Thank you.